And welcome to tonight's last game of the doubleheaders. Warner Monarchs versus Hitchcock Steelers Patriots. Up jumping, we're going to have number 22, Tyler Oxley, and number 40, Michael Rogers jumping. Alrighty, let the games begin. Ball is up. Monarchs hit it. Roselle passes it to Rogers. He'll throw at Tuska. Tuska drives in, shoots, and puts it in. Bixler throws it over to Gadsky. He'll give it to Knipling. Knipling will throw it back over to Holfer. Bixler driving in, shoots for two, goes in. Hayline throws it over to Heilman, comes back to Hayline. Foul is going to be called. Foul number 23, Hofer. His first team foul. Tuska with the ball. Drives in, shoots, misses. Rogers with the rebound, puts it in. Hofer with the ball, gives it off to Bixler. Shoots for three, doesn't go in. Roselle with the rebound, throws it into Rogers. Goes in for 2 points, it's good. Knipling losing the ball, goes out of bounds. Monarchs will take it. Roselle with the ball, passes it to Tuska. Throws inside to Hayline, and he'll put it in. 30-second timeout will be called by the Patriots. 6:16 left in the first quarter. The score 8-2. After timeout, Patriots with the ball. Gadsky driving down court, passes it. Rogers will steal. Gives it to Hayline. He'll throw over to Heilman. Comes back to Hayline, over to Tuska. Tuska driving in. Stops, pass up to Heilman. Over back to Tuska. Goes. Doesn't work. Throws back out to Heilman. He'll give it to Hayline. Tuska will shoot for three. Drains. Gadsky with the ball. He'll shoot for three. Roselle. Foul is going to be called on 23 Hofer, his second team foul. Eli will come in for him. Heilman throws into Roselle. Over to Hayline, comes back to Heilman, over to Tuska. Tuska driving in, misses his shot. Knipling will get it. Gets it to Gadsky. He'll let Bixler have it up top. Gets it to Oxley. Drives is fouled on. going to be at number 40, Michael Rogers. His first team foul, Oxley up for two. Making his first shot. Misses a second. Tuska with the rebound. Driving down court. Passes inside. Hayline loses the ball. Patriots will get it. Gadsky with the ball. Open for a three, drains it. Tuska throws inside to Roselle. He'll miss. Biggs will get the ball. He'll throw over to Gadsky. Drives over to Oxley. Comes back up top to get Bixler. Ball gets to Gadsky again, drives a little bit. He'll throw it back out to Bixler. Bixler will shoot for two. No good. Hofer with the rebound. Throws into Knipling. Knipling loses the ball. Tuska will grab it. Tuska stops, passes over to Westby, shoots for two. It goes in. Bixler gives it to Knipling. Rogers hits it out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. Oxley with the ball. Passes it to Hofer. It's to Knipling. Gaskey shooting for two. Doesn't go in. Oxley with the rebound. He won't get it either. Rogers will get the ball. Sends it over to Roselle. Roselle will give it to Hayline. Drives in. Makes his layup. Gaskey for an open three. Doesn't go in. Westby with the rebound, gives it to Tuska. Inside Rogers. Hofer will get the ball, save it, gives it to Oxley. Oxley will let Bixler take it down court. Oxley sends it over to Gatsby, returns it to him. Hayline gonna get called for a reach. His first, second team foul. Eli with the ball, throws it, loses it, Tuska will get it. Gets nice 2 points. Eli Hofer gets it over to Bixler, he'll send it over to Knipling. Ball gets to Gadsky. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. Foul is going to be called. Foul is going to be at number 14, Derek Jark. His first, third team foul. Bixler will have to shoot for two. Makes his first shot. Misses a second. Gordon with the ball. Goes up, makes 2 points. Roselle with the ball, gives it to Tuska. Tuska throws it into Westby, and he'll put in 2 points. Gatsky with the ball, gives it over to Bixler, comes back to him. Over to Eli. Eli get it to Cooper. Over to Bixler again. Shoots for three. It's in. Minute left in the first quarter. The score 19-15. Monarchs. Tuska with the ball. Tuska trying to go in. Gets his 2 points. Gatsky shooting for two. He's fouled on. He's gonna go shoot for two. Foul on number 33, Roselle, his first fourth team foul. Makes his first. Loses his second. Tuska will rebound. Tuska driving down court, throws it over to Jart, comes up top to Westby. Gatsky will hit the ball out of bounds. Monarchs will keep it. Almond gives it to Jart. Over to Tuska, comes back to Jart up top. Jart driving. Makes his shot. He's going to be fouled on by number 30, Cooper Gordon. His first third team foul. Jark up to shoot for one. Misses his shot. Holfer with the rebound. Passes it to Bixler. Fouls on number 14, Derek Jark, his second, fifth team foul. 1.5 seconds left. Gonna go for a quick shot. Shoots, doesn't go in. That'll end the first quarter. The score, 23 Monarchs, 16 Patriots. And starting the second quarter again, the score 23-16, Monarchs. Patriots will get the ball first. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Gatsky. He'll shoot for three. Misses. Heilman with the rebound. Gives it to Hayline. Over to Tuska. Foul is going to be on number 22, Tyler Oxley. His first, fourth team foul. Roselle with the ball. Ball goes out of bounds. Monarchs keep the ball. And 5 seconds is called. Patriots will get the ball. And 30-second timeout. Back from one on our timeout. Hayline with the ball. Gets it into Tuska. Puts in 2 points. Gadsky with the ball. Gets into Oxley. Goes for 2 points. Hayline with the rebound. Hayline gives it over to Howman. Tuska gets the ball. Rogers putting in the point. Hofer with the ball. Passes it to Oxley. Tuska will steal. Passes all the way to Roselle, and he'll put in 2 points. And Hayline putting in another 2 points. Gadsky with the ball, drives in, loses the ball. Fouls on number 30, Howman, his first, sixth team foul. Binger with the ball, gives it to Bixler, back to Binger, inside Oxley. Comes out to Bixler, back to him. Shoots, misses Oxley. Knipling with the rebound, he'll give it to Bixler. Knipling gets the ball back. Bixler with the three. Come on. Fouls on number 24, Grayson Binger, his first, fifth team foul. Heilman with the ball, throws over to Jark. He'll give it to Westby. Throws over to Heilman, shoots for three, doesn't work. Rogers with the rebound, over to Jark, he'll shoot. Won't work. Tuska rebounds over to Rogers. 2 points. Hofer with the with the ball, throws it over to Gadsky. He'll give it to Binger on the side. Well, top corner. Foul is going to be called on number 14. Jark, his third, seventh team foul. Bixler up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Misses a second. Tuska gets the ball. Gets to Furman. Binger will steal. Gets it to Gadsky. Bixler shoots for three. No good. Rogers with the ball. Hofer will steal. Gadsky shooting for two is fouled on. foul is going to be on number 30, Ryan Heilman, his second, eighth team foul. Makes the second. 4:05 left in the first half. The score 33-22, Monarchs. Furman passes over to Westby. He'll get it to Tuska. Back to Furman up top. Gets it to Westby on the side. Goes in for two. No good. Eli with the rebound. Gets it to Bixler. Over to Binger. Shoots for three, no good. Fouls on number 50, Ethan Westby. His first ninth team foul. Hofer up to shoot for 1-1. Misses a shot. Heilman with the ball, gives it to Hayline. Over to Tuska, inside to Westby. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on number 25, Eli Hofer. His first sixth team foul. Heilman. Throws out to Hayline. Shoots for three. No good. Binger with the ball. Gives it to Knipling. He'll let Bixler take it. Bixler up for two. Doesn't work. Oxley gets the ball. Throws it back out to Binger. Drives in. Shoots for two. No good. Binger will get the ball again. Bixler up top, over to Gatsky, inside to Oxley. Comes back out. Binger. It's going to be called for a travel. A-line throws over to Westby, inside of Rogers, shoots for two, goes in. Gatsky goes in for two, goes in. Heilman with the ball, gives it to Hayline up top. Tosses it back to Heilman. Inside to Tuska. Goes, shoots, goes in. Bixler with the ball. Knipling will save it. Patriots will keep the ball. Trevor with the ball passes it to Bixler. Shoots, misses. Rogers with the rebound. Gives it to Hayline. Hayline will throw it to Tuska. Inside to Rogers. Misses a shot. Knipling with the rebound. Gives it to Bixler. Minute left. Bixler throwing it out of bounds. the ball. Knipling steals, almost. Rozelle get it far down. Gives it to Hayline again. Hayline going in, comes back out. Ball goes out from Hayline. Patriots will get the ball. Seconds left. Oxley with the ball. Throws it over to Bixler. Comes back to Oxley. Knipling with the ball. Katsky goes in, shoots for two. Keegan goes up, is fouled on. Fouls on 31. Hayline, his second, 10th team foul. Mellon up to shoot for two. Come on, misses the first shot. Makes a second. And that will end the halftime score. Monarchs 37, Patriots 25. And starting the second half, score again 37-25 Monarchs. Monarchs will get the ball first. Tuska with the ball. Throws over to Hyland. Hallman gets over to Hayline. Hayline tries driving in. Throws out to Rozelle. Shoots for three. Doesn't work. Monarchs lose the ball to the Patriots. Roxley inside. Shoots, doesn't make it. Tuska with the rebound. Throws over to Heilman. He'll give it to Hayline up top. Hayline going over to the side. Passes over to Heilman. Gives it to, which gets it to Rozelle. Inside, the foul is going to be called. Fouls on number four. Knipling, his first team foul. Hallman throws over to Tuska. Shoots, misses. Rogers gets the ball, goes up to shoot and puts it in. Over with the ball. Throws out to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Misses. Rogers with the rebound. Hayline with the ball. Sends it over to Rozelle into Tuska. Gatsky hits the ball out of bounds. Monarchs will keep it. Hayline with the ball. Drives in. Layup. Misses. Rogers with the ball. Shoots. Misses. Tuska with the rebound. Goes in. Shoots. Doesn't get it. Gatsky with the rebound. Hofer will get the ball. Gatsky up top, drives in, shoots for two, misses. He'll rebound, put it back up. Tuska will rebound. Heilman with the ball. Passes it to Tuska. Patriots keep the ball. Oxley shoots for two, doesn't work. Roselle with the ball. Throws up top the Hayline. Over to Heilman. He'll give it to Tuska. Goes up top to Roselle. Inside to Rogers. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number 22, Tyler Oxley. His second. Second team foul. Tuska with the ball. Shoots, misses. Hofer will get it. He'll give it to Bixler. Bixler gets it to Ox over to Hofer. Knippling at the ball. Gatsky shooting for three. No good. Bixler with the rebound. Bixler, Gatsky drives in, shoots for two, doesn't get it, he'll rebound. And Bixler will put in 2 points. Second timeout by Monarch. Back from timeout, Monarchs with the ball. Hayline. Passes over to Roselle, drives in. He's going to get fouled on. Fouls number three, Trevor Hofer, his third team foul. Tuska inside, shoots, misses. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number 44. Tuska, his first team foul. Gatsky with the ball. Binger shooting for three. No good. Westby with the rebound. Westby passes over to Heilman. He'll give it to Roselle. He'll shoot three on the side. Wait, Hayline with the rebound gives it to Tuska. Ball goes out of bounds. Westby shooting for three. No good. Binger with the rebound. Bixler passes it to Gordon. Over to Gatsky to shoot for a three. No good. Hayline with the rebound. Hayline throws over to Roselle. Gives it back over to Westby. Line inside to Tuska, shoots, no good. B- Dinger shooting for two. No good. Gatsky with the rebound. Runs back out. Fouls on 31, his Hayline, his third, second team foul. Gatsky shooting for three, too high. Tuska with the rebound. Foul. Foul's on Hofer. His fourth. Fourth team foul. Rodgers missing the shot. Patriots will get it. Gatsky missing the shot. Minute 15 left. Westby passes over and in to Rodgers. Goes in, shoots, no good. He rebounds. Foul's going to be called. Number 22, Tyler Oxley, his third, fifth team foul. Minute left. Bixler with the ball. Goes over to Gatsky. Drives in. Shoots for two. Foul's going to be called. On number 44, Tuska, his second. Third team foul. Gatsky up to shoot. Makes a second. Jark throws it up top. Gets it over to Westby. Westby drives in. Shoots for two. No good. And they tip it in. Bixler. Gives it Knifling. Knifling shoots for three. No good. Jark with the ball. Drives in. Layup. No good. Bixler with the ball. Foul's going to be called. I believe foul's on number 30. Yep. Number 30, Heilman, his third. Fourth team foul. Binger shooting for the last second three, no good. And that'll end the third quarter of the score. Monarchs 45, Patriots 29. And here comes the final quarter. Again, the score 45-29. Monarchs, Patriots with the ball. Gatsky throws over to Bixler, shoots for a far three, drained. Ball gonna toss around, gets inside to Rogers. Misses. Oxley with the rebound. And they'll lose it. Rozelle throws it into Tuska. Oxley with the steal. Oxley in for two, doesn't work. Hofer with the rebound. Oxley, Bixler throwing it far out, goes out of bounds. Monarchs will take the ball. Rozelle passes inside to Hayline. Shoots for two, doesn't work. Rogers with the rebound. Foul be called, no shot. Fouls on number five, Lana Gatsky, his first. Sixth team foul. Tuska in for 2 points. Gatsky shoots for two, no good. Rogers with the ball, gives it to Rozelle. Fouls on number 25, Eli Hofer. His second, 17 foul. Rozelle up to shoot for two. Misses his shot. Hofer. Ball goes out of bounds. Monarchs will get the ball. Tuska throws into Rogers. Loses the ball. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will keep it. Bixler going in for two, no good. Tuska with the ball. Throws it all to Hylam over to Rozelle. He misses a shot. Rogers inside, throws it out to Hylam. Nothing. Rogers will miss. He'll be fouled on. Fouls on number four, Knipling. His second, eighth team foul. Misses the first shot. Misses second. Ball goes out of bounds. Monarchs keep it. Rozelle the ball. Bixler now with it. Foul is going to be called. Falls on number 33, Roselle, his second. Fifth team foul. Bixler sends it over to Gatsky. Goes in, shoots for two. No good. Oxley with the rebound. Loses it. Tuska inside. Block will be called. Fouls on number five. Gatsky, his second. Ninth team foul. Misses. Rogers with the ball, throws it out to Hayline. Drives in. Over to Rogers. Timeout. Full timeout. Back from timeout, Patriots. Bixler passes to Gatsky. Inside of Knipling. Hands off to Hofer. Roselle gets the ball. Oh, and Hofer will steal. Tuska steals again back. Gives it to Roselle over to Hayline up top. Gives it to Tuska inside. Misses his shot. Gatsky shooting for three, miss. Knipling with the ball. Jump ball. Monarchs will keep it. Goes out of bounds. Patriots will get it. Hofer with the ball, hands off to Gatsky. Inside Oxley, comes back out. Tuska with the ball. Roselle shoots, goes in. Knipling over to Hofer, comes back to him. Throws out to Gatsky, passes to Bixler. Shoots for two, doesn't go in. Foul's called. Foul's number 31. Hayline is fourth. Sixth team foul. Bixler makes his first shot. Timeout called full by the Monarchs. Back from timeout. Makes a second. Roselle gives it to Tuska. Over to Hayline. Back to Roselle to Tuska up top. Hayline on the side. Westby shooting for three. Drains. Minutes left, score 56-34 Monarchs. Hofer with the ball, drives in, shoots, turned down. Westby shoots, makes 2 points. 30-second timeout by Monarchs. Back from timeout. Patriots with the ball. Finger throws over to Mallon, gives it to Bixler, shoots for three, doesn't go in. Mallon with the rebound, puts in 2 points. Berman gets it over to Fisher. Mallon will steal, give it to Bixler. Over to Binger. Back to Bixler, drives in, shoots for two, makes it. Minute left. Monarchs with the ball, just holding it. Binger with the ball over to Eli Hofer, shoots for three, no good. Gordon with the rebound, throws it out to Bixler, over to Binger, shoots for three again, makes it. And that'll be game. The score. Monarchs 58, Patriots 41.